Let's do this.
Run with a 52.096 by 2.096.